Dear students, welcome to my channel, Do Maths Perfect. Please subscribe and share this episode to your friends. 8th science, light and eclipses. Luminous objects. Light emitting objects are called as luminous objects, or objects which emit light are called luminous objects. For example, sun, stars, electric bulb, torch, candle, etc. are called as luminous bodies. Non-luminous objects. Objects from which no light is emitted. Such objects are called as non-luminous objects. For example, moon, stone, rubber, etc. Any number of examples we can give. Ray. A narrow stream of light represented by a straight line is called as a ray. A ray represents the path taken by light. Beam. A broad stream of light consisting of large number of rays are called beam of light. We know that light travels in a straight line. We can give examples for light travels in a straight line. Number one, we can see objects through a straight tube, but not possible in curved tube. Second example, formation of shadows also shows that light travels in straight line. Third example, formation of eclipses shows that light travels in a straight line. Lunar eclipse. Lunar eclipse is formed when the earth comes between sun and moon, and if they are in a straight line. This figure shows that lunar eclipse, sun, earth, moon. If the earth comes between sun and the moon, lunar eclipse is formed, because eclipse means hidden. This moon disappears for the people in this side, so we call it as lunar eclipse. Solar eclipse. Solar eclipse is formed when moon comes between the sun and the earth in a straight line. Dear students, if the moon comes between sun and the earth, we call it as solar eclipse. Solar eclipse formed only if all the three are in the same straight line. The people at this position, they cannot see the sun because the moon's shadow falls on this area. Therefore, we call it as solar eclipse. Pinhole camera. This is a small hole in a cubic box. That is the screen. Here is an object, and this is the image. If the object is erected, inverted diminished image is formed on the screen. If the object is inverted, erected image is formed on the screen and it is diminished. Why this is diminished and inverted? Because the light rays from this point comes like this, and from this point comes like this. So inverted image is formed. This shows that inverted diminished image is formed because light travels in a straight line. That is the example for pinhole camera, shows that light travels in a straight line.